this is the final look at the car I've had since April of 2004. 2003 Ford Mustang. Memories through the years, the people, all the places that we've been together. And, I'm just doing this from the heart, this video. It's, you know, just we've taken care of each other. And he's never let me down. He's been a real champion. I feel like we just did a little trip a weekend ago. I felt like it went out on top. It was having some issues, but it just, I trusted it the whole way. Man, 2 hour trip. Came through with flying colors. It was awesome. Like Ted Williams hitting a home run in his last at bat. So I'm really proud of it. It's done, it has exceeded my expectations by a lot. I did not expect to get it for 17. Over 17 years, and for it to do that well for so long. Let's take a look at the interior. I look at this video in years and I'll be like, no, I'll probably cry over it. But I'll know that, yeah, no matter what, it's been a great time. It's been an excellent time together, taking care of each other. We put a lot of life into each other, that's for sure. So, it's going to be a hard road ahead. Be something I'm going to be proud to talk about. I'm always proud to talk about.
It's August 31st, 2021.